Oh, here's a road in Wales. It's Crunchy Friday. And we're trucking again, so I haven't been down this road before, so it's a new one for me. So we'll see where it takes us. So we'll video for a bit, and it looks like it's taking us out in the sticks here. So we're up. Where are we up near? We're up near a place called near Lampeter, one of the two, that's how you pronounce it. Quite a lot of layers, isn't it? And it's in South West Wales, United Kingdom. So we're starting to put up some trucking videos of when I'm trucking, driving around Wales. You see some of the scenery? If you can or not. Glorious day here, it's about 19 degrees already, and it's just after 9 o'clock in the morning. So that's the story there. So less of me talking shite, and enjoy another edition of the most craziest metro roads in Wales. Thank you. I better turn that music off, Tacey. I don't let this go. You turn that a wee bit, can't I? Right, me and less of me talking shite. Wales, oh, incoming, tractor. You may hear some commentary. Oh, he's letting me go. Oh, he's letting me go. Farmer Giles is letting me go. Oh, for fuck's sake, make your mind up. But Jesus. Ah, but Jesus. Thank you. Cheers. Where's Wuzzle? So we're going to go up some high ground here. Up, listen to me singing and talk shite. Oh, this bloody sat-nav's not taking me on a mystery tour again. Oh, we're going up high here, but look at it. Oh, this better not be taking me on a bloody... ...8 miles to my destination. Is this a shortcut or what? Oh, this is going on bloody cross country here. Some locals in the field there. Oh, this is quite high up here. Showing the sheep there. Some height here. This would be quite good for one of my hobbies. I do the radio. Oh, there's a car behind us. I was going to pull in there. Pull in space here. Let this car pass. Trailer. Oh, great, another car. I'm stopping you, mate. It's the to see some of the... Well, up a fair height here. It's trailing. To the left, oh, drop my gear. Can you find out the road this is? I can't see it. And the sat nav's coming up as an unnamed road. A nice wee courtesy wave there. Fuck off for that one there. Not to worry. What does it cost you to just wave a wee bit of politeness in driving? I call them arseholes that don't wave. I hope this gets me to where I want to go. Cows. Some horns in him. Red van. Oh, had the waves, see? And I'm asking. Sort of forestry there as well. Sticks here a bit.
Another thing, any videos upload, they don't get edited or anything like that. They just, cheers. I press the button, it records. When I press the button to stop it, and that's it. If you'd like to see more of this around Wales, some of the roads, this is a new one for me here, but comment there, say, yeah, we want more. Like if you like. If you dislike, don't press that dislike button, please. No, it's free, do what you want. And if you want to subscribe, subscribe. You're more than welcome. It's not to make money or anything, I just do all this for a bit of fun. I do it for the radio hobby there. And I'm going to start doing the most dangerous roads in Wales episodes. Straight across, so what's that now? I wonder if they deliver kebabs up here. How did they survive? Let's turn this music down a bit because I don't know if I can put this onto the YouTube with them. Where's it time we'll find it? Scenery up here anyway. I'll go back to the office, I need to find out what this road is. Just outside Lampeter. Oh. Fuck around there, man. Any viewers watching this, you maybe know what this is. For a scenery. Well, we're high up here, and I'm no good with heights. See?